May the treats be with you. Let's take this dog bakery. Lance, I think we're in a dog bakery.
Yeah.
In dog years, I'm dead.
It's cool right here.
And
those little
flop
treats.
I know,
I saw
that
treat.
Too.
Just that they have extra, 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 extra spot.
It's the biggest
lollipop I've ever seen. It's also good.
And a lot of salt water.
Oh, they've got in different flavors.
Don't drop it. Pita.
This one looks like it's going to be better. So many flavors.
Like this rum butter. More.
Rum.
Wait, more flavors that way. Which way?
Oh, this is vanilla.
The legal.
Right. Made to order donuts. Cole, how do you feel about that?
What?
Made to order donuts. Cole. Made to order donuts.
They let us go in a candy shop, but they didn't let us buy anything.
And look at that purple house.
Yeah, that's a good purple.
And he used to say to me, Mom, I like your Malibu room better. It's cooler.
Look. Can it help you? There's Nance. That's cool. Lance. Lance.
Sitting here.
No, where are we?
Well, we're just outside the dune place. We're going on a dune tour. So.
Yeah, but what town?
We're in P-Town or Provincetown.
We've been shopping and we were at the library and we just played an insane game of chess.
Now, if you guys all know how normal chess goes, right? Well, this was insane. Because Cole also wanted to play, so Cole and I teamed up. We ended up being black, Justin was white, and yeah.
Yeah.
So we just, Cole and I got one of our pawns all the way across the board, it turned into a queen, but then immediately Justin's rook. Right
up. Yeah, but I took it.
Yeah.
Nan took it. Make a weird face at the camera. Swallow my camera. Sorry guys, Lance swallowed my camera.
Not the microphone.
You're gonna just have to deal with a red screen for the rest of the Cape Cod vlog series. Sorry about that. Be the end of this. No, bye.
So,
No, you started to. Doesn't start recording until you hear it say one. Until you see it say.
So, it's been 5 minutes and, we're still waiting, but, we'll see when we get back.
Oh, he just pooped out my camera.
When we get onto the, whatever they're called.
The buses?
The buses, I guess. Well, actually, when we're boarding, Justin will probably film it. So, yeah. See you in, 5 minutes. Well, in 2 seconds, I guess. But, 5 minutes, 5 or 10 minutes for us.
Oh. A few bumps up this first one, but at the top, we get one of the best views of it.
So what, you're talking about the dune buggies that you used to ride when you were a kid,
yeah.
Which sounds so awesome. I'm kind of jealous, but
it was
that's
kind
okay.
Of fun, but.
So what did those do? Did they eat away at the sand? Like how did they kill vegetation?
See all here? They weren't sticking to a road. They were just every place crisscross, and it was a total mess.
Oh, and okay. Because you're just riding all over the place.
This area was just
no
nothing but sand. Yeah, it was just killing all the vegetation. This is one of the best views on Cape Cod. Left, that's Atlantic Ocean. Mm-hmm. That's East Harbor down to our right.
Wow.
Cape Cod Bay, a little further. I love this. You can see the curl of Cape Cod Bay. Looking into the town of Truro, but as the bay curls, you go Wellfleet, East Ham, that continues right on down.
Oh, yeah.
Wellfleet.
You're right. Wellfleet.
Yeah, so we're kind of, we're oriented like this right now. We're here looking along.
Looking along that part,
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
So also, as we go through here today, now, we're going to begin to see a lot of tracks in the sand. Anybody can hike through here. It's only vehicles that are restricted, but there's actually a surprising amount of wildlife. There's deer, coyotes, fox, rabbits, lots of little field mice that run around out here.
Even though the sand, huh? There's still a fair amount of wildlife, huh?
And you'll see as we go through here, though, over every dune and around every bend, we're going to see something just a little bit different.
So we're overlooking the view.
I was like, oh my god,
dune tour. So
it's
a beautiful view.
It is a beautiful view, isn't it? So this is north, guys.
That's north.
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 And that's the Atlantic Ocean.
Where are we right now, man?
We're kind of in the dunes, I guess. but it's not a desert. It's not a desert. Oh, we're in P-Town still. But, well, not really, but it's very, very beautiful.
So we just climbed that slippery slope and we're gonna leave the spot. Hey Lance, can you tell them what we just did?
We just finished the dune tour, and we're going to the donut experiment, not sponsored, to try out some made-to-order donuts.
We're going to have a made-to-order donut.
I don't know what that means.
I'll have a medium rare donut.
Wrong way, the other way.
I think it was this way.
It says,
hug the ice cream cone. Okay. Lance, hug the ice cream cone.
Nope. That looks really gross.
Nope. Nuh-uh. Lance. Nope. Nope. Nuh-uh. Nope.
Wow.
So we're at this made-to-order donut place.
Yeah.
And they have all of these toppings.
Here's how to order 8 donuts total, and we want...
Cole got maple bacon. Can you tell them where we're going?
To a lighthouse.
We're going to a lighthouse.
There's a fashion shop and snacks.
Try not to stop. There's a shape here.
There's a fence here.
There's a fence there, and you're actually standing on a granite step. So you're pretty secure in there.
I have a height issue, so when people get near the edge, it gets me a little.
they're all like,
they're all
ready
climbing.
To go.
Yeah, and I was the only volunteer who'd say, okay, I'll go up. This is as close as I can get. I'm freaking myself out. I don't know if I can go any higher.
Well, stick your head up.
68. Oh my god, there's actually 69 steps.
No, there's 68.
Oh, don't worry.
Oh, wait. But you can see Papa and Beth and Uncle Keith and Nana from here.
Oh, this is a golf course.
Oh, this isn't bad.
You were looking in the direction of Yarmouth, the tip of Nova Scotia.
Cool.
240 miles away. Right there, probably. Land's End in Cornwall, England, 3,042 miles away. Lisbon, Portugal, 3,150 miles away.
Whoa.
You can't fool me, dryer.
What is this? Is this the light?
Yeah, that's what's left of the light. The real light.
Does it still light?
It's flashing an LED right now, Justin.
That.
You stare at the real ceiling.
Wow. Just this.
Alright, it's a little toasty in here.
Okay.
I know it is.
There's Nana right there. I just texted her, we can see her. Yeah, I'm gonna take a panoramic photo and put it up in the video.
Yeah, we're on top of the lighthouse. So now we're on top of the lighthouse. Well, the top floor area. And you can see the ocean that way.
And it says you can see Lisbon, Portugal. And there's the house. That's not our house. That's not the Cape Cod Hut. That's a house. That is part of the lighthouse. So we're gonna.
That's the light. Very bright.
That's what's left of the lighthouse. The light.
You can.
There's a
golf course.
I wonder how many people have hit this with the golf balls.
Probably nobody.
Yeah, and all the holes probably face that way. A nice overlook on the golf course.
I know, right?
Absolutely no shade. Okay. You gotta face, please face ladder. Right. And the guy said there's 69 steps, and there's actually 69 steps. So, yeah. So I'm not gonna film going down the stairs because I'm gonna drop my phone.
It's very steep.
Yeah. You know what else is steep? You steep tea.